the first and most obvious question everyone's going to have, what is this film about and what excited you about it as storytellers?
That's a good question. It's a great question. It's about two dudes played by two dudes who look like us, who are the last two dudes on Earth, and they are stuck in this biosphere. And it's sort of about what they have to do when this sustainable pond that they've built that has fish and vegetables and whatnot starts to fail on them.
Right.
Could you tell me a little bit about how you two connected to make this film?
How do we connect? You called me.
I called him up. So we've been making a lot of these little movies through the years. And I co-wrote this with Mel Eslin, who runs our company.
Right.
And she directed it. And I was like, I'll be in this. But I was like, but we need some charm up in here. We need somebody who is, I don't know,
SKP.
And we had met briefly socially, but we hadn't like worked together or anything. And I was like, do you want to come hang out in a biosphere for like 4 weeks with me and make like a little two-person thing? And I was like, and he was like, yes, please.
It offers a unique opportunity, and you'll know more once you see the flick. You know what I'm saying? But like an opportunity for us to get close.
Yeah.
Have some fun.
It's a different kind of movie.
Yeah, it's cool. You have to check it out. It's interesting to see how these men learn how to cope with being the last two individuals on Earth. And like, what does it mean in terms of their own personal evolution? Can they grow? Can they learn from each other? Tune in, find out. Nintendo, like good sources of protein. That's why we got the fish pond.
Gotta have that.
I probably have like some beans on standby just in case the fish run out or what have you. What else is there?
We've become real close friends, you know? And I think at the end of the day, I think it would be really about me getting in really good shape.
Like, I can see that.
Figuring out his workout routine.
I can see that. I would like to work on some BJJ. That's Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu.
Yep.
That's something I always wanted to learn. If I was the last person on Earth, like, then at least I have somebody to work
with.
Let's
do some Jiu-Jitsu. I like being in TV shows because it allows me to make enough money to go make independent films.
Sure.
And that's really the most important thing.
Well, I was in one. Mine ended. Mark's is still going, so congratulations
on that.
But I think it does to a certain extent, you know. People know this. It pays well. And so you're able to do some things that are different, take some risks, et cetera, and hopefully still have enough goodwill with your fans that they won't hate you after they watch it.
100%. 100%. Yeah.